Manchester commuters will no longer have to worry about train delays when the Walter O'Bigby Carriageway opens on Monday.
This carriageway will improve travel in the eastern part of Bossier City. The ribbon cutting takes place Monday, September 30th at 9:30 in the morning at the Benton Road intersection in the parking lot of Brigham Dental.